Everything's fixed again, so not a bad day for working. It's overcast, cool. So this is where we're going to cut up today, hopefully. The chainsaw does what it's supposed to do. And this should be the last load for this year. I'm still going to cut lots more for next year, but what I got at home and this should keep us warm this winter. Well, we're working our way through it. That's the thing about wood, it warms you up 3 or 4 times. Cutting it, splitting it, hauling it. Alright, let you know if something interesting happens. Ready for winter. Talk to you guys later. Change some trail cam cards and we'll see what we got. Turn them on. They're great little cameras. They're pretty simple. Turn them on. They seem to work not too bad. Good year for these. And they are delicious. Saskatoons. Change another card. Yep, Mr. Bear left his calling card. Be into the berries, sharing them too. Didn't take long to fill this field back with grass, did it? I think everybody's having a good year for haying too. Hopefully the animals have a better winter than last one. Cleared out a little path to behind the stand. We can sneak in the fall. As quiet as possible. Ooh, we got a few bushes of wild raspberries. Land will provide. Well, we're ready for winter. I'm sure winter's coming. I think you got about 3 cords, 3.5, maybe 4. That was a good season. Just gotta get ready for next year. Chokecherry's not ready yet. Saskatoons, chokecherries, raspberries. We have hazelnuts back. They'll soon be ready.